Okay, welcome back guys. Another day, another videos. So, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are. Stay safe, brother. Stay at home. New game, Astral Chain. This is an action RPG, a third person. Not bad the game. I test it before. Let's play a new game. So tiny the sound. Mel.
Where are the two new candidates now?
Doctor, we've just received reports from the police of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
That will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda, humankind no longer has any more time to waste on useless formalities.
Running at full speed.
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area has been designated Red Shift Level D with confirmed reports of civilian aberration. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
This is Akira Howard. I've just arrived on scene. HQ, do you read me? There's too many operations to count. They've blocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. It must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup, now.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've got to be kidding me! Damn it! Without backup, we're done. You can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here! Now!
Now!
Oh.
Uh-oh. Don't freeze. Always changing at this part. Hit freeze. I say freeze. Okay, continue with my last play state. That one just now that I'm playing at the beginning of the game and somewhere else in the game. I got also the save state. Always freezing at that part. Don't know why. They say this game are playable, but freezing a lot. Okay, let me load my this one. What actually happened? Don't ask for update. Freeze again, I call it a day. We'll be playing Resident Evil 6 after this. Come on, baby. Face. Don't face. I say freeze. The game freeze. And boss calls. But not responding. I'm passionate. Last try before we call it a day. For Yuzu, all the game, no problem. Let's try this one. this one also, please. Well, I say, please. Okay, that's it. This is an awesome game. Not bad, the game. What can we do? That's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.